Hi, I'm your host, Liam Sternfeld. Welcome to episode 4 of Tribe TV. First up, we have Club of the Week.
Hi, everyone. This week's Club of the Week is the Art Club. We're here with Mrs. Badlow, the organizer of the club. So, Mrs. Badlow, what activities does Art Club do?
In the past, we have done activities really outside of the building. Our main activities include, we like to go over to White Oak across the street, and we do some paintings on their windows. Right outside their like activity rooms and things like that. They do themed dinners pretty frequently, and we like to use window markers and we paint the windows, and it's a nice installment for the people that live there to see all the art that our students can create. So I'm pretty sure we'll go back over there this year. If they are doing them this year, then we'll continue doing them.
Okay, that's great. So Ms. Scott, do you know what time when the club meets?
It's every other Thursday, so it's not this week. It is, the next time we meet is the 7th, I believe. So we are a Thursday club, so every other week, but right now it is October 7th is our next meeting. This year we are designing t-shirts. My club members are designing t-shirts on just plain black and white t-shirts, and then we're tie-dyeing them. We haven't had the chance to do that in years past, and we really haven't met the past 2 years because of COVID. So if anyone wants to attend, our club is every other Thursday. Like I said, the next one is October 7th, and it's open to anyone. You don't have to be in an art class. You are welcome to come down and join art club. If you weren't able to get into an art class, I would love to have you.
All right, and next up we have Guess That Lyric.
This is You Ain't Never Been Before. Baby, take a chance so you never ever know. I got money on my hands that I really like to blow.
I'm Avery Darlin.
I'm Lily Foster.
And today we're going to be guessing that lyric. You ready?
Yeah. I see, but every time she asks me, do I look
okay? I say. When I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change. Cause girl, you're amazing.
Ooh. Okay, I'm on.
I'm Emma.
I'm Finn.
And he's gonna be doing Guess That Lyric.
Your stare was holding, red chain, skin was showing, hot night wind was blowing.
Where do you think you're going, baby?
He got it.
Okay, I'm back here with
Alex.
And today's gonna be guessing the lyric.
Starships were meant to fly. Hands up and touch the sky.
Good job.
That was good. Like straight up
I'm back again with
Cora.
And she's going to be doing Guess That Lyric.
That's a falsetto in 3, 2, sway.
I like to be everything you want. Hey, girl, let me talk to you.
If I was your boyfriend.
Yep. Okay, she got it. I literally pulled all that.
Let me talk to you.
Boyfriend by Justin Bieber.
No! What am I supposed to
do? Swag, swag, on you. Chilling by the fire while we eat fondue. I don't know about me, but I know about you. So tell the dude Facello in 3, 2, swag.
Oh my god. Okay.
All right, and now we have Alex Trenton Logan, also known as ATL.
ATL, Jacob.
This is ATL.
And today, we got Oreos with a little twist.
Instead of the cream, they're filled with toothpaste.
Yeah.
Today we're here with
Cameron Kelly.
And he's going to give us his opinion on the infamous Oreo.
Mmm. Tastes like toothpaste.
Alright, today we're here with
Grinner Wicker.
And he's going to try the Oreo. How's it? One through 10.
About an 8.
An 8? An 8 for the Oreo.
Alright, I'm here with
Xavier.
He's gonna be trying the Oreo.
is minty, so it's like a two. It's like, this is toothpaste. That's...
Alright, what's your rating? What's your rating? Read it.
Two.
Is Alex.
This is Trent.
Is Logan.
ATL, we out.
Now here's Random Challenges with Random People.
All right, welcome back to Random Challenges with Random People, part two. Sadly, Ethan's not here. Fortunately, we still have Gage.
We're doing trivia today with
Graydon Eagle
and
Jackson Fry.
They both have to answer a question in 8 seconds. If none of them can get it right, none of them are rewarded with the point, and we move on to the next question.
What's the hardest rock?
Granite.
You can't break me off. Gold. Granite.
Diamond.
8 seconds.
Yep.
Yes. Oh.
Brain got it.
Diamond.
Who owns Microsoft?
Oh, why'd I, I don't know. Oh, it's, it's like, is it Steve Jobs?
Steve.
Oh my God, it's, God dang it. I know it. Who is it?
Todd. Zach Zuckerberg.
Bill Gates.
Oh my God, it's Steve Jobs.
How much is a ton in pounds?
16.
What? 1,000. Is that close?
200. 100.
Time.
20,000.
The correct answer was 2,000 pounds.
Oh!
You guys are dumb.
Why would I know that? Why would we know that?
How many weeks are in a year?
300.
God dang it, Graydon. How many weeks are in a year?
275.
You guys.
Why did they say
52.
52, dude. You said that.
What's the most bought out game all time?
Call of Duty. GTA.
Fortnite. Oh.
Minecraft.
Oh,
I thought it was Mario.
Minecraft wasn't. What was the mode in Moby Max called that allowed you to play games?
What? Moby Max?
Wait, what?
Game Time or something like that.
Yep, yeah. You got it.
What?
I forgot about that.
Yeah. What is the closest planet to Earth?
Mars.
No.
Oh, the moon.
No.
Pluto.
No.
Saturn.
Venus.
No. Yeah, or no.
Mercury.
Saturn.
Yes.
Yes.
This was so, you said Pluto.
Pluto's an idiot. Pluto's not a planet anymore.
How old is LeBronis Johannes?
98.
36.
Yep.
Oh my God. LeBron James is 36.
Yep. After which movie did the sale of pet rats increase rapidly?
Oh, Ratatouille!
Yep. Yep.
Yeah! Let's go!
I'm uncultured.
I knew that one.
The winner of the contest was Jackson Fry.
Yes.
And his reward will be a bouquet of flowers and whatever this is.
How do you feel?
I want to thank my family, my friends, and I like to thank them for giving me a terrible opponent for an easy win. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
And last up, it's your favorite show.
I forgot what I was saying.
Last but not least, we have Wheel of Unfortunate with Hayden Hubbard and Clayton Birdwell.
Welcome back to everyone's favorite game show here, Wheel of Unfortunate. I'm your host, Clayton Birdwell.
And I'm your other host, Hayden Hubbard. And today we are here with...
Maxim from Ukraine.
Maxim from Ukraine. Maxim, how do you feel about being on our game show?
I'm interested in it.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. All right. So you know what to do, right? Exactly. All right. So you know what to do, Max. Spin that wheel. Ooh, gave her the good old spin right there. Uh-oh. Max, looks like you're going to be eating a fresh jalapeno. What do you think about that?
About jalapeno?
Yeah.
I like jalapeno.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, of course. Everyone likes jalapeno.
All right, we're going to find out. You know what they say. That's unfortunate.
Alrighty, we're back here with Max. Are you ready to eat this jalapeno?
Jalapeno! Okay, I'm ready, yeah.
Alright, eat up.
Yeah. No, no, no. You want another? Yeah. No, no. You want another? 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 No.
Oh.
Huh?
Oh, your eyes are watering there a little bit, Max.
Getting a little spicy?
It's all gone.
Yep.
No. There you go.
О, мама, роди меня обратно.
Do you want the milk?
I can't feel it.
Yes.
It was your mama.
Better now or is it still hot?
It's still hot, but it's not.
Okay, good. Alright, we'll see you next week on Wheel of Unfortunate.
And that's all we have for this Tribe TV. We'll see you next week. Stay classy, TL.